Hey, is this Eddie's auto?
Yeah, it's Ed.
Well, who's this here?
It's Ed.
Well?
Eddie Otto, this is Eddie Otto you're talking to.
Well, this is Bill Morgan up here, just this side of Maryville. Listen, I've bought a oil filter off of you here a while back, and I believe my damn car's blowed up now. And, well, they told me to take it down there and just you'd pay for it.
Pay for what?
Pay for the damn motor.
Bullshit. Who told you that?
They told me up Mannerville, by God.
They did.
They says, by God, if he don't, whoop his damn ass.
Well, you tell him I'm right here any damn time he wants to come.
Well, I'll tell you what, he was a big cum bitch that said it.
Well, I don't give a damn. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You ain't the smart you damn self.
Okay, you forget it.
Well, are you going to pay for it?
I ain't paying for a damn thing. I don't even know you or know what you're talking about.
It's a damn oil filter. I bought it off of you, fair and square. You said it's a good
one. I didn't tire your motor up.
Well, my boy did.
Well, whoever tore it up. I didn't tire it up.
Well, it seemed to me like a damn oil filter ought to hold up better than that.
Well, I didn't make the oil filter, and I didn't tire your motor up.
Well, shit, sorry you sold me the damn thing.
Well, I don't make a damn if I did. I didn't tire your motor up.
Well, goddamn. Shit. Don't you stand behind what you say?
I didn't tie your damn motor up to start with.
Well, seem to me like a son of a bitch that don't stand behind what
he
says.
Well, I'm not no son of a bitch. You might be calling me a son of a bitch over the phone, but I don't think you do it if I got to stand in front of you.
I'll whoop your ass.
Well, I see you do it. There's been bigger son of a bitches than you tried it.
I'll be down there for the damn
well,
day.
Well, I'll be right here.
You keep on, I'll be there.
Well, you just come right on.
You evidently don't know who I am.